Hi friends, in this video we are going to solve a problem based on EMF equation of a single phase transformer. The problem given is this: a 3000/200 volt 50 hertz single phase transformer has a cross sectional area of 150 centimeter square for the core. If number of turns on the low voltage winding is 80, determine number of turns on the high voltage winding and maximum value of the flux density in the core. So let's solve. Let's list out the things given. A voltage ratio is given. So E1 upon E2 equal to 3000 divided by 200. Frequency 50 hertz. Cross sectional area of core, that is AC, equal to 150 centimeter square. We need to convert this into meter square. So this is equal to 150 multiplied by 10 raised to minus 4 meter square. And number of turns on the low voltage winding is 80. So number of turns on low voltage winding equal to 80. So if you see carefully, out of these two, which one will be a low voltage side? Obviously E2. So this is nothing but low voltage winding and this will be high voltage winding. If you talk in terms of a primary and secondary, low voltage winding will be secondary and high voltage will be primary. So now instead of N low voltage side, I can say it is number of secondary turns N2. Now I can say how to get a N1 or number of turns on high voltage side. Simply I will use this relationship. E1 by E2 equal to N1 by N2. So if I substitute all the known values, it will be like this. E1 is 3000, E2 is 200. Number of primary turns we are supposed to calculate and N2 is 80. So N1 equal to 80 multiplied by 3000 divided by 200. So if you solve, you will get N1, number of turns on high voltage side, equal to 1200. Let's calculate second entity, that is maximum value of flux density in the core. For that purpose, I should know what is the maximum flux in the core. To get phi m, I will use EMF equation of a transformer. You can use either a E1 or E2. Let's use the equation of E2. So secondary side EMF equal to 4.44 phi m, frequency multiplied by secondary side turns. So E2 equal to 200 equal to 4.44, phi m is unknown, frequency is 50 hertz and number of secondary turns are given as 80. So phi m equal to 200 divided by 4.44 multiplied by 50 multiplied by 80. So phi m you will get 0.0113 Weber. But we are supposed to use flux density BM. So BM equal to flux upon area of cross section. So flux we have calculated 0.0113. AC is 150 multiplied by 10 raised to minus 4. So if we solve, you will get BM equal to 0.7508 units Weber per meter square or Tesla. This is the required answer. Thank you.